Hi there, I'm Riggs Wilson, Forestry Specialist with the Iowa Department of Natural Resources and the Wildlife Management Institute. And today, I'm in one of my favorite types of forest, an oak savanna. Oak savannas are located in the transition zones between bottomland and hillside forests and upland prairies, and are characterized by white oaks, bur oaks, and various other oak species with wide, sprawling, open branches. Underneath them were scattered various shrubs, as well as prairie grasses and prairie forbs typically. These areas typically grew on poor sites with drier soils and better drainage. These areas were typically dominated by fire as the main disturbance type. These fires were often set by either lightning or by Native Americans, who would set the fires as a management tool to maintain these more open areas. The bur oaks and somewhat even the white oaks have bark on them on the larger trees that allow them to withstand some of these more intense fires without too much harm. So oaks are a very shade intolerant species, which means they don't grow well under areas with a lot of shade and not much sunlight. So young bur oaks would often stay small underneath the canopy and would build substantial root systems, and when fires would come through and burn them off, they would easily resprout from the root collars. They would do this year after year after year, and then once a larger bur oak either died or fell over and there was a break in the fire interval, this allowed them to have a few years to shoot up and replace that larger bur oak and continue this type of ecosystem. Oak savannas provide habitat for countless species of wildlife, including mammals, birds, insects, and reptiles. Some of these species include wild turkey, ornate box turtles, fox snakes, red-headed woodpeckers, and many, many more. They also have an abundant plant species community in them, including shrubs such as hazelnut and serviceberry, as well as many grasses, including big and little bluestem, bottlebrush grass, and Virginia wildrye, as well as a host of other native forb species, including compass plant, butterfly milkweed, and various other prairie forbs. Oak savannas are one of the rarer forest types in Iowa, as many of them have been lost due to land use changes, logging, as well as the lack of fire now on the landscape. The lack of fire has been extremely detrimental to these ecosystems because this has allowed the more shade tolerant species to come up underneath. These species then in turn have competed with the larger bur oaks that remain, as well as they do not allow those younger bur oaks to come up underneath those oaks, as those oaks are shade intolerant and so cannot take that constant shade from those shade tolerant species that have now replaced those ecosystems. Proper forest management is needed to maintain these types of forests on the landscape. This could be including taking old pastures that are no longer in agricultural production, that have the right soils. A landowner that is interested in bringing an oak savanna onto their property could potentially plant prairie forbs and grasses, and then widely spaced bur and white oaks in this area to return white oaks to this type of landscape, as well as in our few areas that still have large bur and white oaks in oak savannas, fire needs to be returned to these landscapes to perpetuate them for future generations to come.